I'm looking for my sister, Phoebe Hallowell.
1 second, please. What's the name again?
Inspector Andrew Trudeau, homicide. Dr. Gordon's expecting me.
Andy?
Prue? I don't believe it. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm fine. I just can't believe I'm running into you.
Yeah, I'm picking up Phoebe. She had some sort of an accident.
Is she going to be okay?
Oh, yeah, she'll be fine. What are you doing here?
Murder investigation.
Your sister's still on x-ray, so it'll be another 15 minutes. Dr. Gordon's office is to the left and down the hall. He's with a patient right now, but you're free to wait outside his office.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, it's good seeing you, Prue.
Yeah, you too, Andy. Take care.
And you know, Phoebe's busy and Dr. Gordon's busy. Can I buy you a bad cup of coffee while we wait?
Sure. So you're an inspector now.
What can I say? In any other city, I'd be called a detective.
Inspector's class here.
Am I getting better already?
Your dad must be so proud.
Third generation, you bet he's happy. How about you? You taking the world by storm?
Well, I'm living back at Graham's house, and as of an hour ago, I'm looking for work.
Oh.
I heard you moved to Portland.
I'm back. You, still seeing Roger?
How did you know about him?
I know people.
You checked up on me?
I wouldn't call it that.
What would you call it?
Inquiring minds want to know.
You checked up on me.
What can I say? I'm a detective.
This is a surprise.
I've been feeling really guilty about that bad cup of coffee. I just wanted to make it up to you.
So you brought me a good cup of coffee.
Oh, this? No, this is mine. I just wanted to ask you out to dinner. Unless, of course, you're afraid.
Afraid of what?
Oh, you know, having too good a time, stirring up old memories, rekindling the old flame.
Good point. Better not.
Okay. Friday night, 8 o'clock? You hesitated.
Yeah, but it's not what you think. It's just that my life has gotten a bit complicated. Can I call you?
Sure. Take care, Prue.
Bye, Andy.
I heard a man's voice. What'd he want?
He asked me out.
And you said?
Well, I started to say yes, and then I stopped. I wondered if I could date. I mean, do witches date?
Not only do they date, but they usually get the best guys.
You two will not be lying.